thinking back on my childhood, time seemed to have the quality of an elastic band wrapped tightly around the fingers of the school joker. Single hours could stretch out for what seemed like lifetimes, while whole sunlit summers would zing by my ear in less than an instant. Time could pull some sly stunts on you when you were a child. And in hospital, some considered a 3-day checkup a life sentence.
First timer.
Tonsil patient 2. I looked at the chart.
Kidney operation.
In the hierarchy of illness, I was proud of my damaged kidney. My nighttime sickness, which spread in the warm embrace of a wet patch while I slept.
You promised to put me to sleep before you take them out?
Yes, yes.
Promise?
I promise.
Yeah, it's fine.
Being special had a price. And friends made in an instant were replaced in a flash. Sometimes I almost wished I was healthy. Back then, visiting hours applied. Wars were planned with less cunning. Each visitor was a victory, a triumph of specialness over the other kids in the ward.
Okay, at school, B.
Blackboard.
Very good.
Fat teacher.
No such thing.
There is, I've got a fat teacher.
P. Look at me go now.
Ow!
What's wrong, love?
Tell me.
Have you got a pain?
Yeah.
Even the most hardened veteran was prone to moments of weakness. Sometimes I'd wake up and not know where I was. For long moments it would seem that the huge dragon, which lay dormant behind my clothes press at home, had stalked me to the ward and threatened to swallow me whole. Thank you.
need a bit of pen.
You couldn't admit fear. Monsters preyed on the weak. Even in the dog-eat-dog world of the children's ward, you could find an ally. Of course, first they had to be vetted, their credentials carefully ranked in the class system of the sick.
What are you in for?
Damaged kidney. You?
Bleeding between my legs.
Cool.
Where's this go?
I don't know. You don't go in there.
Why not?
It's dangerous.
Together, we could cope with any challenge.
Yesterday was weird. What do you want to do tomorrow?
I don't know.
But sometimes threat can wheel into the ward in curious form.
Hi, Mom. Hi, I'm Becky. I've got tonsillitis.
You can only be our friend if you raise us as far as the old folks' ward.
Okay. Ready? Steady? Down,
monsters can slip by just when you least expect them. They can slip past you and carry away your best friend in their jaws, blood flowing from between her legs. When they took Sarah, I did nothing. Survival of the fittest. That night, when my sickness spread, it didn't feel like an embrace, but like drowning. When people were taken in the middle of the night like that, I didn't ask questions, for fear of being told. After, I had no time to think of Sarah. I'd have forgotten her completely if years later my own bleeding hadn't shocked me into remembering. But that wasn't being special. That was just growing up.